What about when it comes to your jokes and stuff like that? Do you have, I know some comedians may have some help, some writers, stuff like that. How does that work with you?
I never wrote a joke now. Like I freestyle everything and then whatever hit, I keep. And, you know, I just come off the top of the head and I keep it and I put it in order. Like, it's like how Jay-Z do music, I do comedy the same way. I get it in my head, I see something. Like, I could do it, like me and you now, I got a joke about, I'm talking to the on camera, but you right behind it. Mm. I can't see your eyes. But you know what I mean? It's funny to me, you know, I write in my head, man.
I see. So I guess, are other new generations of comics kind of like that? Because in rap music, the new generation of a rapper is freestyling, punching in. Mm-hmm. The old generation was writing lyrics down.
Yeah.
Is that kind of like the same analogy when it comes to like the new generation of comics like yourself? You're kind of freestyling your thing, or is this something that...
No, they writing. It's just that I was a freestyler even in music. I could freestyle. Mm. So I just applying that to the comedy.
And you do freestyle in some skits too.
Oh yeah, I freestyle, man. Hey, I rap any rapper right now.